Hey guys, welcome to Ground Pound Gaming. This is going to be the first 30 minutes of Abzu. I'm probably not pronouncing that correctly, but this is a cool little indie game I found with the Xbox Game Pass. So let's just start up a new game. It's kind of a tough game to describe. So I'll just let you guys see. As you can see, this is a pretty beautiful game. Very serene and relaxing. I thought those were supposed to unlock. Oh, it could be because I've already played this portion of the game, so I've already unlocked these fish in this area. Seemed happy enough to meet me. That's all freaky. This is a very chill, like, I don't know, linear exploration type game. It's definitely not open world, but it gives you these nice little environments to swim around. Doesn't really tell you what's going on or why you're swimming around so far. But the mysteriousness of it almost makes it better. Pushes me right back up. That's a cool little mural. I didn't notice that the first time I played through this. Wasn't good. My little robot friend. Thank you. Love the soundtrack on this. Wild ride. Letting some animals free, do their thing. Any more of those around? Thank you. That's a big fish. Humphead wrasse. Alrighty, let's keep this going. Seems I need one of those. This looks like it could be something. Oh, it's Dory. Cool. That's cool. I didn't know you could meditate. I'm sure there's probably some achievement that has something to do with it, but... stream. Free Willy did. Okay, looks like there might be about four of these shrine type things. Oh, baby orca. Goodbye, baby orca. I don't like the look of that shark. So intense. I can make a guy go get dizzy. There's what I'm looking for. Looks a little bit ominous. This is farther than I've played, so not entirely sure what to expect. Mola molas, one of my favorite fish. Well, that's where the chain goes to. But I see some other stuff I'm going to check out first. Cool. Good old manatee. Well, this little biome definitely goes pretty deep. Okay, I see what I gotta do here. There seems to be one more chain here. That's broken. Oh well. Yeah, that's a big old shark right there. Alright guys, well thanks for watching this video. This has been about the first 30 minutes of Abzu. If you like the video, make sure to check out our others. Comment, like, subscribe. You know the drill.